Josh Gordon appeared to be on his way to being a future star in 2013. He led the NFL in receiving yards, playing with Jason Campbell and Brandon Whedon as his quarterbacks. And this was after being suspended for the first two games. Unfortunately, the two-game suspension was a precursor to the rest of his career.